Assalamu alaikum. Hi, how you doing, guys? Today I'm gonna make some Moroccan dishes called tajine. And actually today is Friday. We have the farmer's market in Rouses Point in here. So I'm gonna be going to the farmer's market. I'm gonna get all my vegetables and stuff from it. And we're gonna make the tajine outside. So اليوم غادي نمشيو لجمعة تسعيم نجيبو الخضرة من جمعة تسعيم وغنجيو نديرو الطاجين في على برا. So for people who doesn't know what tajine is a dish they make it of clay, and is you're gonna see the shape. It has the top and it has the bottom, and they use it usually to cook over the charcoal. But most of the time we don't use it for the charcoal. We just use it inside the on top of the oven, but with some low flames. Okay guys, so this is the tajine I'm talking about. It has the lid, it has the bottom, and it's clay. See that? It's clay. This one is the same thing, but this one is heavier. But today I'm gonna be using this guy. I'm gonna be using this guy right there. All right. So I'm going to the farmer's market right now, and we're gonna shop. We're gonna see the farmer's market in Rouses Point, and when we come back, we're gonna make our tajine. أنا دابا غادي لجمعة تحيم غنتقداو وملي نجيو نديرو الطاجين إن شاء الله صافي يلا نشوفكم من بعد إن شاء الله.
Yeah, so this is Rouses Point Farmers Market. I'm gonna just walk you through my favorite vendors. Rouses Point Farmers Market. Every Friday from 3 to 7. So this is my favorite friends. Today actually they have some painting, they have some pickles, some really nice vegetables. This is fresh picked actually. I always like to get some tomatoes, pepper, you know, everything from them. I visit them first, then after that I go around. Today they have some bread in there, they have some dairy products, jerky, some jam and everything. So this is the other guy. I like to get some plain yogurt from him, and they get some blueberries, some scallions, they get some spices. I get from him radishes, and sometimes they get some hot pepper. Garlic too, actually I like to get garlic from him. This is my other favorite guys. It's really nice people. They have bread actually. I like to get some seed bread. They put like a lot of seeds in it. It's really nice. Had some gourds. Sure, that ando is me too. Slowy. And garab mataisha. Yeah, this is where I buy quail eggs. And I mean, I can say البيض ديال السمان عندها البيض السمان عندها شي نعناع هذه مولة العسل.
هاي
هاي
what do you have today?
Different kinds of honey, honey sticks, cinnamon spread, wax.
كتصيب هاد الكب كيكس بالعسل حتى هو. هادي كناخد من عند البيض وعند البيض ديال الوز. I usually get eggs from here, duck eggs. وعندها lotion, soap, عندها صابون كتصيبو بسميتو بالحليب ديال الماعز with the goat. She makes lotion and stuff with the goat milk. This is where I get my granola energy bites and some cookies and stuff. هنا كناخد داكشي ديال الانرجي الجرانولا الانرجي كتصيب واحد اللعيبه زوينين كدير الانرجي تدير فيهم البينات بارر سميتو الكاوكاو الزبدة ديال الكاوكاو وفيهم الانرجي.
القضية ديال اليوم this is what I got today. Really nice, actually fresh. All right. I have another bag, but القضية ديال اليوم. All right.
So we're gonna prep like a couple onions first. We're gonna cut them really thin. We're gonna put them in the tagine. Yeah, we're gonna put them first in the tagine. There you go. These are the slugs. We're gonna do them in the tagine. They're the first ones. We're gonna mix them with the lamb. This is some lamb. Really nice piece of lamb, actually. I'm gonna just cut it. Couple pieces, then I'm gonna put it in a tagine with the to start with the onions. غادي نقطعوا هاد القطع ديال الغنمي وغادي نديرهم يتقلاو مع ديك البصله. جوج طريفات الاولين الجوج طريفات الثانيين. So when we put those pieces of lamb to sear with the onions, we're gonna add some olive oil, and I'm usually generous with olive oil. كندير شي ديال زيت العود وكندير انا بزاف ديال زيت العود. كيعجبني زيت العود كندير زيت العود بزاف. غادي نزيدو وحده مطيجه. We're gonna add a tomato, we're gonna cut it off really small quarters. سمول كيوبس نقطعو طريفات صغيورين وغنديرو هاد المطيشه. المطيشه ممكن ديرها لتحت مع البصله. انا درتها الفوق مع اللحم ماشي مشكل. ماشي قاعده من قواعد النحو. So you can put the tomato with the onions and put the meat on top, or you can do it this way. So I'm gonna add a lot of garlic mixed with olive oils. غادي نزيد ثومه. هاد الثومه هادي مع زيت العود مصايبه انا في الدار. عندي البابريكا. غادي نزيد التحميره. غادي نزيد تيرميريك الكركم. This is راس الحانوت. عطريه مخلطه mixed spices. Red chili flakes السودانيه. هربس. This is herbs. سميتو لزرب مخلطين. So we're gonna add some carrots first on top of the meat. Carrots. غادي نزيدو خيزو الاول. خيزو. غادي نزيدو جلبانة. So some peas. And you can actually add any vegetables you'd like. كتزيد اي خضرة بغيتي انت. بطاطا. Potatoes. الفلفل حلوة. This is sweet pepper or green pepper, whatever. وغادي نشدو الربيع. We're gonna take some fresh herbs like coriander, parsley and some basil. We're gonna cut it off and put it on top. غادي نشدو الحمق مع قزبر مع دنوس وغنديروه الفوق. بالوك تماما. نغطيو الطاجين وغادي نعاود نشوفو اشنو خاصنا. So just a quick look to the tajine right here. We're gonna add some salt. شوية الملحة
تاع داك الجنونو. I said a little bit of salt. وبزاف. واقيلا ليلة 27 هادي عاشورة. وبركة عليك. So we're going to leave the tagine to cook. While the tagine is cooking, Pippin is actually waiting for the tagine to cook so she can have some food to eat with me. No, no, she doesn't eat that. Pippin, كتسنح حتى الطاجين يطيب كبيره يقدر مسكينه جا على 10 تمشي تشرب. So she's drinking out of my fountain. You see, that's another tagine. Actually, I had it for from before. I cracked it, then I made a fountain out of it. كنشوفو هنايا الجردة. This is my backyard actually. An old bike I had made it a planter, and another tagine I made, another fountain of a tagine in here. So nothing goes to waste. Everything actually from the kitchen goes to the backyard. من الكوزينة شي حاجة كتخسر كتمشي للجردة. طاجين ديالنا طاب. So the tagine is actually done. Look at that, nice, it's still bubbling. غادي نهزوه ونحطوه ونديرو الاستذواقة. نديرو الاستذواقة. So we're gonna take the tagine now. Gonna turn the grill off, take the tagine. And we're gonna try the broth, try the potatoes, try all everything and see everything. Cooked good. Nice. So I'm gonna take a piece of bread because that's how we eat the tagine. We eat it just with the bread in hand. Actually, by the way, this bread is from the farmer's market for my friends who sells the bread. So I'm just gonna dip the bread in the broth and take a piece of potato and try. So I'm like nodding my head, meaning it's really good. The broth actually, I'm gonna take half of the meat. It's still hot, that's what I'm using the fork, but we shouldn't be using the fork.
نزيد واحدة أخرى بالحيمة. الغنمي ديالنا الغنمي مزيان. طاب مزيان خير. خاطر طاجين خاطر مزيان. هو هذاك. ديال الحلقة ديال اليوم كنتمنى تكون عجبتكم. كلكم كتعرفوا ديروا الطاجين، عرفنا هاد القضية هادي، ولكن حنا بغينا نديروه غير باش نوريكم زعما كنديروه في الطبيعة والمسائل. يلا السلام عليكم.